Hello, USBs have become a lot more complicated in recent years. You used to have the white ones that were slower than the blue ones, and that's almost everything you needed to know, because the blue ones were a lot faster, supporting up to 5 gig per second speeds, compared to the white ones which had a lot slower speeds. Now, I should say that the flash drives and things like that often didn't actually achieve 5 gig speeds, but that was the theoretical limit of USB 3.0. But USB 3.0 doesn't actually exist anymore. This is now known as USB 3.2 Gen 1. It used to be called USB 3.1 Gen 1, but now it is USB 3.2 Gen 1. A drive like this would continue to have a theoretical limit of 5 gigs per second and no more. But you then have red USBs with this particular shape, and you also have USB-C with this rounder shape that you often use on your phones and things like that. And they are known as USB 3.2 Gen 2. And they are faster, they have 10 gig per second speeds, or at least a theoretical speed. Now there are one or two extra points of confusion here, because you have USB 3.2 Gen 2, for example, but within that you've also got X1 and X2. So USB 3.2 Gen 2 X1 is the red one and the most common USB-C format we know, and that has 10 gig speeds. We also have an X2 variant, so USB 3.2 Gen 2 X2 that has 20 gigs per second speeds. They are not as common, and often you don't see them, and if I was going to go on Amazon and buy something that said X2, I wouldn't probably trust that they actually did support 20 gigs per second speeds. But in theory, the USB consortium do actually have that provision. But in general, what you really need to know is that the blue ones, the USB 3.0, are now called USB 3.2 Gen 1, and then the red ones and USB-Cs are called USB 3.2 Gen 2, and they are faster. And that wraps things up and hopefully makes things a bit easier for you. If it did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.